Pero en vez de curvar antes de llegar al mercado, ahora hay una curva de la, por la catedral mismo. Entramos por la catedral y en vez de curvarnos para la derecha,
ya pasamos recto.
Seguimos recto.
So they started dressing this faster than they could. We recognized seeing who else was in there from their town or whatever.
That's why you can see the ladies.
These ones are all the people who are sitting in that bus station are from Otavalo.
This is Otavalo. We are in the town. Now we have much more pesos, which is a mixture, but also we have. They are famous because you can find it all over the world selling their products or maybe playing some music and then their folkloric instruments. Mm-hmm. So now this part of the city, it looks like very modern. Flowers, any of these flowers used in the traditional way that says that the woman has to sew the flowers. Today, because of, you know, there's no much time, they buy now already done. Then you have the black cloth that is covering the back and breast. And instead of having a hat, they have another piece of cloth. They wrap it and they involve it and put it like as a, in a way of hat. The hair has also, you can see that string that is wrapped with hair. And then the ladies have long hair. The shoes are the sandals and these are the alpargatas. And now you can cover something. All the ladies in Otavalo, especially the old ones, they have two bracelets in each hand, red colors. And the necklaces, big necklaces. So this is the red bracelets keep them away from the bad energies and bring them good luck, fortune. And the necklaces and the earrings, it's a way that they use it when they want, like, show the social position of a woman.